Oilers with Jenks, Tyler J. Brown, and Geldart up front. We're going to get a fight right off the bat. Kane Geldart and Kyle Tarini. And Geldart with the right, lost his balance. Now Tarini coming back with rights of his own. Kane can definitely handle himself. He got the one right, but lost his balance. One punch for Geldart, a couple for Tarini, and no harm, no foul there. Tarini and Geldart will go off 5 minutes each at 19 seconds.